wash hands. Before handling my bedpan, I will apply one set of clean gloves. I will then pour the contents into the gradual cylinder. Then I will get down at eye level and check my measurement, making sure to only measure in cc's or ml's. I will then grab my basin, rinse it, dump in the commode, rinse, dump in the commode, pat dry and place in my designated dirty area. I will then rinse out my measuring container, dump it into the commode, rinse, dump, pat dry, place in my designated dirty area, remove my barrier towel, place in dirty linen, remove my gloves, wash hands, and document. Skill complete.